This one isn't from Dreyfad. I bought this myself. It wasn't cheap either. Bought this myself. To be honest, the Drake Rolex is still unworn in the box, and I'm going to auction that off for my charity. I want to get some funds in for my charity, and that's the first thing I'm going to do. I'm going to auction that watch off what Drake bought me. No disrespect to Drake, but I know for a fact, because Drake bought that watch for Paddy the Baddy, that will go for a lot more money.